finished shooting for Gold, and within 10 days I was shooting for Forgotten Army. So actually the mustache, because everything, I had to shave off everything, just keep my mustache.
There is all actresses who do protagonist roles, they teach you something or the other.
You worked in Gold alongside Akshay Kumar, and that was somewhere based on, you know, the love for the country that it portrayed so well. Anything that you remember from there that, you know, or, you know, that you really carried forward to the, till the making of this web series?
I think it's my, it would be my mustache.
That's it.
That's funny. But no, because it's too different. And I finished shooting for Gold, and within 10 days I was shooting for Forgotten Army. So actually the mustache, because everything, I had to shave off everything, just keep my mustache. But keeping the jokes aside, apart from the era being the same, there was no similarities between the two mediums, and especially this, because this was not, I don't think we've showcased India ever in this. This is all set in Burma, Singapore, Imphal, around those areas, and we've never come to India in this one. Those were two very different genres altogether to play with, so I couldn't take anything from Gold.
You know, in the past as well, and now especially, we are seeing female actors being protagonists, such strong ones at that.
Yeah.
Have you or do you have anyone in mind, or any character or any actor that really has helped you kind of prepare for this character?
No, I honestly feel like there is, all actresses who do protagonist roles, they teach you something or the other. You know, they may not be a total inspiration, but definitely, like, I mean, you see Alia and Razi, you see San Kiyak, Dastapsi and Bhumi. I mean, these are all strong female characters, and I mean, they teach you a lot even as a person, not just for this character. But I think mostly the inspiration for this character was drawn from the real stories of Captain Lakshmi Sehgal, and there's another INA soldier, her name was Janki ji. She, and we saw these documentaries, and I think mostly all the inspiration was picked up from there.
And any heroes, you know, the real life heroes perhaps, or the actors who have portrayed the real life heroes on screen, has really made an impact on you?
Yeah, I don't think up tak aisa kuch hua hai mere saath. But like she said, even for Sodhi, since you're talking about real life heroes, there were, because Captain Surinder Sodhi's character is an amalgamation of Gurbakhsh Dhillo sahab, Sehgal sahab and Shahnawaz sahab. They were the faces of INA back then, jab Red Fort trials hue the. So in teenon ke characters ko milakar Surinder Sodhi ka character banaya gaya hai. So I think those, jab unki life story ke bare mein main padh raha tha, so that was enough for me to draw inspiration for this one, you know. So but otherwise, coming to purely films, I don't remember any of such. Yeah.
And after, like, when you were guys researching for the film, or while making of the web series, then what do you think, you know, that the audiences, what are you going to give it to the audiences? Because this whole Azad Hind Fauj, and a part of it, you know, perhaps was shown in some other films or something new, or something that you would really want the audience to know about it.
I think just the story of how these valiant soldiers fought for a nation and, you know, laid their lives for it.
And also, I think that human touch, you know, that there's a great story, like there's a very sweet love story happening between Sodhi and Maya. There are other characters like Arshad and Rasamma and all these people, you know. So at the end of the day, you also see their real emotions, apart from the whole story of INA, apart from the war and all of that. There are just these really sweet stories and really sweet relations between these people, you know. So I think that's also something people would love to watch.
Yeah.
So it was really nice talking to you guys.
Thank
I wish you all the best for
thank
the Forgotten Army.
Thank you.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.